was our decision, my decision as well as the other judges, and it was unanimous in the Nyirama Suhuku case. We had horrendous stories about women who were abused, raped, and killed, not only at the prefecture office, but throughout the commune and the prefecture. I was happy because I thought that justice was done in that case. Even if it was a woman or a man, everybody, we were all agreed on the positions because we thought that the evidence was overwhelming. And if we had that overwhelming evidence, we had a duty to convict. It's true that we acquitted the accused of many other charges. But I thought that the victims were vindicated because the Butare happened to be one of the prefectures where the biggest number of Tutsi were killed. They used to reside mainly in the Butare and Kibuye prefectures. And between those two, I believe that they lost 90% of the people who died, those two prefectures. And my first case was about Kibuye prefecture.